Hey guys, Edo here, and today we're gonna put some Persona 5 on the channel, you know? I've been streaming this game to Twitch, and one of my viewers here wanted me to put some footage on this side. So I figured why not, you know? So periodically, we will put up some of the major mid-boss fights, maybe what-the-fuck plot moments, into one video, per castle, per thing, I don't know. And yeah, we will have fun with that. And with that, enjoy the first castle, Kamoshida. Pervy, lewd, meets girl commits suicide, all that fun stuff. Well, it's not fun, but you know. Anyway, here you go.
Hey, boss.
Blast him away, Captain Kid!
It's a pretty cool looking persona.
What troublemakers that bother King Kamoshida in trifle matters?
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? And I'll act like the troublemaker I am. Let's do this, Captain Kid!
Yeah, summon the f- okay. Alright, Zio. Take out these, Was that a holdup?
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
I didn't want to do that, fuck. I didn't want to attack him either, fuck. This is what I wanted. Alright, that's pretty good. Cleave on. Okay, that's not bad.
Persona!
That's it? Fuck.
Let's go.
That won't do any damage, just your cleave. Miss?
Focus!
Okay. Whatever.
I am a loyal subject of the glorious King Kamoshida. So why have I lost?
Cause you're weak, boy.
It just proves that Kamoshida ain't anything special.
What's that? Enough!
Wait. She's going to jump!
Wait, what?
Suzui? Shiho?
Oh, shit, what?
Come on, let's go.
Hey! Stay in your seats! Do not!
No way! Huh? Is she gonna commit suicide?
It's Suzui! Shiho Suzui!
Huh? Suzui, son!
Oh, shit. Look! Someone to stop her? Someone to catch her, at least? Break her fall?
She fell!
She fell! What about
it? Calm down! Back to your seats!
No!
You can't just tell your class to go back to your seats after someone commits suicide, you know? Everyone's just watching her dead body. Is she dead?
Class is still in session!
Oh, students are fucked up. Actually, no, I can't lie. Everyone would be doing this.
What the hell's wrong?
We need someone to go with her. Are there any... I'm not in charge of her class, though.
We should leave this to Principal Kobayakawa.
What?
Please hurry!
Shio... Mon, I'm sorry. Shio... Huh? No!
Wait, what'd she say? Come, she did what? God.
Volleyball.
Return to your classrooms at once!
That guy. Hey, wasn't Mishima.
He knows something.
We're gonna make him talk this time.
Teachers, return to your classrooms for the time being. Please do not let any students go home yet.
No, now you fucked up.
Everyone present right now will be expelled. I'm reporting all of you at the next board meeting.
What? You can't do that.
You can't make a decision like...
Who would seriously consider what scum like you say? You threatened me too, Mishima, so you're just as responsible.
Huh?
To think you didn't know why I kept someone as talentless as you on the team. You act like you're a victim. But you leaked his criminal records, didn't you? It's all over the internet, correct? How terrible.
Mishima? He told me to do it. I had no choice.
Now, are we finished here? You're all expelled. You're done for. Your futures are mine to take. Now get out of my sight.
I can't believe this asshole's getting away with this!
He'll eat his words.
Huh? Oh, right!
Huh? I don't understand what garbage like you are thinking, but go ahead and try. All you can do is wait for your disposal, though.
Not sure how I feel about this, you know?
No one's gonna stop me now! Let's go, Carmen!
I don't know, you know? What is this? He's legit. I saw a meme of this demon earlier.
How dare you deny King Kamoshida's love, you selfish lass! Pay for this insolence with your life!
That dirtbag just sees women as sexual outlets! Don't make me laugh with that love bullshit!
She's got a point.
Come on, Carmen! Let's give him hell!
Alright. Persona, what you got? Aggie, okay. Can we all attack? That's all it did?
Huh.
Will that do any damage?
Go down.
Barely. What about Zio? Okay, resist electricity. What about wind? Resist wind too, okay. Why is my guy weak to wind? And he healed himself. Look like he just took his shit. It's weak to basic attack? Or I mean, it resisted? What about gun?
To think there would be a woman who could stand up to King Cup.
Outside of school, that guy's nothing but a pathetic loser.
Mission start, okay. Palace infiltration deadline. You cannot execute the plan by the deadline, then it's game over. Oh god. Alright, let's do it. We just saved, so if anything, we'll die and be back here again. That makes sense.
Damn it.
All right, mini boss, mid boss, whatever you want to call it. Fun times. Oh, it's one of these things? Fuck.
Yes.
These are relatively strong demons, I think. Like level 20s or 30s? In SMT at least, when you're able to get them. I don't remember, to be honest. When you guard, you only reduce damage received, but you are protected, okay.
Hear and obey.
weakness.
Okay, its attack is up.
Ravage now! You dare!
Okay, so it was this curse. Was this electricity? Basic to winds. And it resist fire. And it killed. Oh my god, that's I should just had everyone guard, I guess. That's what they wanted you to do. Is it weak to ice? Nope. What the fuck is it weak to? Guns? Wait. Guns?
Don't move.
Nope.
I don't see a weakness.
I did a curse move and nothing happened. What? This is...
No.
Guard, yes. 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 No, it's not paying attention. Have an item to revive someone. I have three of them actually.
Playing dead isn't easy.
Wait, she died? Hold up. When did that happen? I was not paying attention. Fuck. Oh, I don't want to waste this. Damn it. Let's see. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Balm of Life is like... I want to finish him, but I need to revive my people, you know, so they can get the experience. Oh well. Actually, no. Let's kill it.
Shady.
All right, this is
okay, let's go.
Can we save? I don't wanna shit.
Oh. I did not wanna fuck. No. Don't do this to me. Don't shit. Fuck, we got ambushed.
This is not good, this is not good. Someone's gonna die. Why the fuck? Oh my gosh. He's going all in, not missing it. Never mind, he's still down.
We've gotta help him! Joker, are you okay? We're done here.
That did not have to happen. That really didn't have to happen. Why is there a... Oh, shh. I don't know why I did that. I really don't know why I did that. I did not have to do that. That's... Shit. Wait, was that? Huh. That's interesting. I have no comments, but... Good on you, good sir, I guess. I don't know. Yep. Damn it. So this is weaker than I thought it would be. Alright. What's it weak to?
I don't see a weakness.
It has to be weak to gunfire. I guess not. Let's try fire. It's not weak to gunfire? Shit. Boofy? Nope. Okay. Did not expect that. Did not expect shit. Is this a game over? Is that a game over? What is this? What is this? Thou has fallen, lost thy life, unbeknownst to God. Is this game over? This better not be a game over. Because I did not save in a while. Are you serious? Prior safe room. Alright, here's the penis monster. Or one of them, at least. And I don't like that it's behind that girl's ass. Not the sight you want to see. And it's resistant to wind. Stares at Anne. I don't like that. Alright, let's burn it. See if that does anything. It's resistant to burn. Resistant to lightning. Yeah, existence, don't worry, it gets a lot worse. If you don't know anything about this series, it gets a lot worse than this. Heal itself. Alright.
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Bob? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right. I'm not like you. I'm demon who rules this world!
Alright, let's finish this. What the fuck kind of... What kind of drink is that? Huh.
Look! The treasure's over there!
No shit.
We should catch him off guard and steal it. Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity. Fine. We can take on Kamoshida. Everyone, let's do this.
All right, let's start things off with Bufu.
You're mine.
Okay, that did nothing. Zio. That did nothing. That did nothing. Dude, that did a lot of damage, but still nothing. Something more horny. Yeah, I can see that. But if you look at his chalice, his trophy thing, he's got girls in there, so there's that. That goes with his lust. That's one way to look at it. Libido boost. What? Okay, he's eating, okay.
He healed himself? Is it because he ate those inside there?
Stop him from healing. How do you stop him from healing? What? I don't want to attack that. Oh, we gotta attack the trophy of obsession. That's a cool name, actually.
When someone tells us not to do something, it makes us want to do it even more.
God damn. Lustful slurp? What? Does that heal him? What is that? What?
Eat this!
Okay, that did nothing.
Persona!
We need health, so. I'm glad we got media, so that's good. Kamoshida stares at Anne. Okay, of course. Lick. Okay. Volleyball assault, not good.
Everyone okay?
Shit. Alright, let's do my Bufu. The trophy should be gone. It's not gone. Who's next? Morgana's next? That's good.
Everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Do it!
That's it? God damn.
We won't get anywhere with brute force. What do we do?
Take the treasure.
In that, look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without
noticing. Oh, you just a crown? Fuck.
Let's take that.
All right, let's send.
Time to show you my skills.
I only sent. Oh shit, would that be? I should have kept her on my squad actually. Fuck. I fucked up.
I knew that he was staring at me.
Yep.
shot, as in, I'll make the kill!
Let's take that crown!
Yes, alright, that sounds...
Time to show you my skill. Time to show...
I can go whenever you want.
Time to show you my skills.
I feel like he's
the
best bet.
By attacking him. Yep. Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up.
Keep your guard up. Okay. Alright.
Now listen up. This school exists because I'm around.
Okay.
You're the only ones who don't respect me, you know?
Okay.
It's all going as planned. Time to use this opportunity to take the treasure.
Could buff our... Okay.
They came on to me because they wanted to get on my good side.
Not with that face.
He hasn't noticed a thing here. Good. Just a little more to the treasure. It's already check and me.
Hurry up and steal the shit. Finally, goddamn.
No, my
princess. Kamoshida's shaken up.
I think we can do this.
All right, let's have you do media again, since you're our healer right now. That was pretty good, actually. He seems to that dejected. Yeah, the crown is the treasure. That makes sense.
Sona, you're mine. Don't move.
$8,000. All right, that's pretty good. She means business.
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait. I beg you. Just forgive me.
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it. Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
Don't do it.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now?
Figure it out yourself.
All right. I will leave now and return to my real self.
He better not kill himself.
Whoa. Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to wait. This place is about to collapse.
Born.
Okay.
That is why I will confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher.
Okay.
Verbally abusing students.
True.
Physically abusing my team and...
True.
sexually harassing female students.
Very true.
I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Thank you.
Sexual harassment? Why would he say that himself? He is the worst.
Really?
These other students are so funny.
I thought of this school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths.
I'm mad his stopwatch thing is like clinging to his shirt. Like, there shouldn't be a clip behind it. But
I am,
it's the model thing, so
shallow,
just being nitpicky about it.
Shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility. I kill myself for it.
Damn.
What?
Is he really gonna do that?
Kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is so.
Look at the principal.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now. Everyone, return to your classes.
I.
Don't run, you bastard! Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die. You have no right to run from this!
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well. In return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team, I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting.
Position on the team is so bad for Takamaki-san.
That voice actor. Whoever voiced that random student, she's legit.
I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone, please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
This morning's assembly is over. Return to your classes immediately!
Isn't this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I hate these gaudy people.
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? The man, Kamoshida, turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real? He's turning himself in just like that?
What's going to happen to the volleyball team? Marassi will show up
this
now.
Is
going to
be a big...
Return to your classrooms at once!
His heart really did change.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best?
Maybe. I don't know.
I gotta agree. I ain't so sure either. Huh? What the? Takamaki-san. I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew. But we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all. Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Well, see you later, then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
You better. You better
do that.
Looks
like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
my thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that was that. I hope you enjoyed that video. Sorry it was a bit longer than I anticipated it to be. Depending on how the rest of the game goes, that will be that. And if I didn't say so earlier, this will be periodically. So depending on how I progress through the game, we will have these videos up of this sort. So yeah, remember to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Vidme, YouTube, all that other fun stuff. Subscribe, and so that you know when I go live and when I'm playing games such as this. And yeah, remember to keep it legit, and if not keep it legit, legit. And I will see you all in the next video and or stream. Thanks for watching.